And I want to show you which plungers to use for what. We like to use the old-fashioned plunger that is straight across. That way you're going to get a good section. We like to use this for your kitchen. This plunger we like to use for our toilet. All plungers are not created equal. They make accordion ones. If you want the best plunge, you're going to want to use this one for your toilet. This one for your kitchen sink.